These two teams very familiar. They have met in the playoffs two of the last three seasons, including five hard-fought games in round one a season ago. It's the Minnesota Wild and the St. Louis Blues from Scott Trade Center. In deep for Braden Schenn. What a great acquisition he has been from the Philadelphia Flyers. Schenn in control. Bomeister up top. This way for Parayko with a big shot. Fought off and covered, but they score! Shannon Schwartz on the doorstep. Dubnyk thought he had it. Schwartz picks an opening. St. Louis off and running.
Hard shot from Colton Parayko that Dubnyk had a hard time handling, and he can fire the puck. Bomeister makes a nice play of looking like he's going to shoot it. He plays it to Parayko. The puck is between the legs of Devan Dubnyk. We'll see if he gets a glove on this or not. He's got the stop there, but it's between his legs. He feels like he's got it underneath him.
Tyler Ennis moving up on Joel Edmondson through the slot. There's Eric Staal. Olofsson right off the goal post. Nino scores! Nino Niederreiter gets to the loose change, and Minnesota roars right back.
What a way to respond for the Minnesota Wild, a team that has struggled on the road. Looked like Staal was going to handle the puck. He drew a man with him, played it right over there to Olofsson, and this shot off the short side, off the bar. Oh, boy, right off Niederreiter's face right there, and it's sitting loose at this point. Bortuzzo trying to help out Carter Hutt, who could not react after that puck went off the post.
Joel walked out by Jaden Schwartz. Ross ice in full flight. Braden Schenn right in. Paddle down for Dubnyk.
Dubnyk was very aggressive with his stick. A lot of goalies get way too passive on these plays. I like that Devan Dubnyk used his stick right there, extended it, and that surprised Braden Schenn, who, as you mentioned before, John, just a terrific acquisition.
And a puck battle. Stastny for St. Louis. Parayko at the point. Here it comes. Stopped by Dubnyk. In the central, it's heated, fierce, and tight. Sobolka with a shot. Good stop by Dubnyk. Cycled out by Niederreiter and deep now for Staal. Ennis side of the goal, give and go. Staal, Hutton gets across, he'll tie it up. It goes off the stick of Schwartz all the way back down. Spurgeon stolen by Schwartz, Tarasenko, stopped by Dubnyk.
What a save that was.
Outstanding stop by Devan Dubnyk on Vladdy Tarasenko. And now a foot race, Marcus Foligno. Moving it this way, where it's swept along by Hutton. Off Hutton, available, they score! Marcus Foligno never gave up on that play, and Minnesota takes a 2-1 lead.
And it's a hot potato right in front, as you can see here. Winning, sharp, knowing that Foligno is going to the front of the net, and Carter Hutton thinks he's got that right in the glove. It hobbles around right there, and right on the doorstep. It's a 2-1 hockey game.
One long now by Ryan Suter. Mikael Granlund with a head of steam. He hit that St. Louis line, supported by Mikko Koivu. Through the slot, he scores! Mikko Koivu, the Minnesota captain, dancing right through the slot, and the Wild have a 3-1 lead.
Found a seam, and not many guys can snap the backhander like Koivu just did. He's good at going to his backhand, but this release on the backhand was something else. After Granlund gained the zone, to the back end here. It's on the heel of his blade. Oh boy, and he just feathers that against the grain on the blocker side.
He's heard from and saw inside the glass. A quick hitter turned out by Jake Allen. He moved around a lot and really struck a chord with Carolina, then took off from there. Barbashev for Dmitry Yashkin off the skate all the way back. Joel Edmondson with a shot off the goal post. Near post of Dubnyk.
The shot. Yashkin, bar and out.
As we zoom in on that, out of the scrum. Moved along by Edmondson, it kicks out. A shot by Ennis denied by Jake Allen. Rossiak through the middle. Dmitry Yashkin, his shot sealed off by Dubnyk.
An easy play by Devan Dubnyk.
Not controlled. Ryan Suter angles out. It's a foot race won by Jake Allen ahead of Jason Zucker. Now he's caught. Granlund, Zucker out in front, he scores! A backhand shovel by Jason Zucker. And Minnesota has a 4-1 lead.
He anticipates where Jake Allen's going to play the puck. Allen doesn't stop it and settle it down. He swats at it here because of the speed of Zucker. Now it's kept in by Granlund. Zucker takes on the backhand, and Allen had lost his stick. The stick's down on the ice. You have a tendency to drop your hands when you've got no stick.
Moved along by Zucker. He's denied by Petrangelo. Back up top, Steen. His shot fought off again. Stastny, hard off the boards, he gets it out.
Well, that's a heck of a block there by Stastny. Dumba's had some great success against the Blues lately.
Jason Zucker to the outside, they score! Matt Dumba will leak it through Jake Allen.
Quick little pass right there. It looked like Zucker was going to fire that puck. He's right at the hash marks between the two circles. And instead, he decides to pass it over to the right-handed Dumba. I just mentioned 5 points in his last five against the Blues. And this one found its way through the legs of Allen, who's sliding back to the... And the Minnesota Wild have been relentless.
For Spurgeon. Cullen again. He'll crank it up. A pass side of the goal. Allen got across. Oh. A coil. Spurgeon, they play catch, stall, advancing, looking for the tip. Spurgeon lands this one wide, and maybe Allen got a piece of it. Now, Eric Staal resets. He'll advance, his shot, scores! It pinballs in. Eric Staal finds a way. If it goes off a St. Louis player out in front, and the Wild pour it on, they have a 6-1 lead.
Staal has a choice. He can go back to the right-handed defenseman, or he can keep the puck on his blade like he does right here, and he gets it beyond, oh, the right off the right leg of Gunnarsson, on the inside of the leg of Parayko, and into the empty net.
Crosser trying to protect it, and now Stastny up top. It's Parayko. A wrister block, Yashkin a shot, stopped again by Dubnyk, the rebound, they score! Dmitri Yashkin got to it, and he went top shelf. And the Blues have their second goal.
Nate Crosser, he's banged up there. Parayko barely keeps that in. It's a shot that goes off wrong side of the body for Crosser. Yashkin was battling with him originally. There's the shot, maybe on the inside of the left part of his knee. Not sure, the leg anyway. And he just drops, and that leaves Dmitri Yashkin wide open right there.
It's done. High slot collected by Jaden Schwartz. In deep, skate to stick steam, and it's settled down by Shen. Across for Tarasenko. Hit shot caught off by Dubnyk to the corner. Three-man scrum in the corner, as you see. Two Blues involved. Dugout, Berglund up top. Penalty over. Parayko bomb. Stopped by Dubnyk. They score. Batted out of midair by Stastny. Waved off. No goal. High stick. We'll take a look at it.
This is... See where that stick is right there.
Wow.
Hard to tell. He chokes up on that, doesn't he?
He sure does.
He thinks it's a good goal. He looks at the referee. Boy, actually, yeah. Looking at it closer, it does look like a good goal.
I think so. I mean, I think he was making sure that it was.
My first inclination was it wasn't, but now the puck's going to come down. Boy, that's up a long ways, isn't it?
Upon further video review, the call on the ice stands. No goal.
Okay. That'll do it here. So the Minnesota Wild, a total team effort. Balanced scoring. Outstanding goaltending from Devan Dubnyk. And they win on the road, which hasn't been easy for this team. But they pick it up here. A 6-2 win over the St. Louis Blues.